send you a note.
Jim?
Open it up if we want to.
Margaret, I have just been over meeting with the press and the press reporter, taking a few questions, but also making a statement, and the statement that I was making was to denounce and deny the vicious and malicious gossip that the last several days has been aimed at Margaret, and to state my continued faith and trust in what she has been doing, and then to announce something that means a great deal to me. She has agreed to become the ambassador to Ireland. Now I've got somebody on the spot to watch out for the Ronald Reagan pub. No, she has. We just did the press and made that. So we'll miss her here at cabinet table. Not too soon. We'll be here for a while yet. We'll be Madam Ambassador.
Just make sure you replace her with somebody that pretty.
Well, I understand you have sold it to me as having a very large residence, Mr. President, so I invite you around the table and visit because I might get lost.
Well, another broker, please. Tip O'Neill, I have to sweat it out for a while.
Well, all right. I guess we start out, we got two subjects. There's Joe Wright, first of all, on the continuing resolution of the financial matters.
And Fox. Right. Thank you, Mr. President. If I could just.